when you spot pampas grass on the side of the road, you have to go in to that business and ask if you can cut it down. That's exactly what I did here. I was extremely happy. I processed them, removed extra leaves, let them dry, and afterwards I fluffed them up with a hair dryer.